Cheetah Girls alum Sabrina Bryan's 2020 has not gone how she expected. After revealing her pregnancy in March, Sabrina was diagnosed with Bell's palsy, a condition that causes temporary weakness or paralysis of the facial muscles. Now she's opening up to people about her health journey for the first time.
I was actually doing my invites on my spreadsheet for the baby shower. And I'm like trying to go across each thing to get the addresses for the invites and everything. And I was having a hard time like focusing on it. I just thought, you know, it was just hard to like see, or I was just getting tired, or, you know, just those kinds of symptoms of the pregnancy were maybe like kind of taking over. Mm-hmm. And I just decided to, you know, call it quits. The next day I woke up and went and did an errand, and I was driving, and the sun was just, my eye was just killing me. And I couldn't, like, for some, it felt weird. So I like look in the car, I pull my, you know, my visor up and look, and I'm like, my left eye is like not blinking. They did a CAT scan, they did blood work. They basically were doing all the tests. They were assuming it was Bell's palsy, which they had to explain to me that, you know, it basically is, it's set on by, you know, having a lot of anxiety and, you know, a lot of just overwhelming feelings. It actually is something that they told me that a lot of women that are pregnant, like a lot of people that get it are women that are pregnant because of the extreme stress that's happening within your body. And because I'm like, I've had a crazy hectic life for so long, like this is not really that big of a deal, but obviously I've never been pregnant before, and this was my body reacting to that.
Sabrina and her husband Jordan got married in 2018, and she says he's been by her side through it all.
He was absolutely incredible, as far as just that incredible support that he gave me. I felt so gorgeous. I just loved my belly. I loved how it felt when she was moving around. And like, he helped me really focus on that. Even towards the end, I think I took my maternity pictures a week and a half before I had her. And he was the one that was just like, I know you were so excited about these. Let's go and take them. If we only get one really nice shot that we like, we only get one nice shot, but we want pictures of you with your belly. He never ever made me feel, you know, how I felt like my face was looking at all.
Sabrina gave birth to her daughter Monroe on August 31st, but the baby bliss was short-lived. Soon after her arrival, Monroe was rushed to the hospital with a high fever and diagnosed with meningitis.
The amount of strength she had during that time, she was not overly fussy. You could tell she just was like so ready to fight this, ready to not let it take over. And it was scary because this bacterial infection goes and it attacks your spine and it goes to the brain. And the big scary thing was, you know, if it had done damage to her brain and how much damage it could have done.
Now back at home, Monroe is thriving. And Sabrina tells us she's so incredibly grateful for her family.
It's been so great to be able to bring her home, share the holidays with the family. This last Thanksgiving was the absolute best holiday I feel like I've ever experienced because of being a mom, and for all of us to just be grateful that she was there with us and that she was healthy. You know, that was, I don't think I've ever been this grateful ever in my life. You know, going through that was so hard, and I'm grateful for my family, all of our friends, you know, all of our support system, and most of all, my husband just being my rock the whole time.